Hello viewers, welcome back to Cantilever Labs YouTube channel. Here, we update you for your dream job. Today, we bring some of the best tips and tricks to crack your essential hiring interview. But before we start, don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you get notified every time we post a video. Also, let me tell you that Cantilever Labs is offering free courses for you to prepare for your coding, aptitude, mock interview and test series to crack exams of top companies like TCS, Wipro, Infosys, Capgemini, Cognizant and many more. Kindly find the link in the description box below and register yourself for a free course. I am Priti Shetty and let's get started. If you are looking to crack the written or the verbal interview with Accenture, here is the key just to do it. Here are a few tips for you. The stage 1 is the cognitive and the technical assessment, which is an elimination round. The stage 2 is a coding round, wherein you will have to solve at least one question out of the given two questions. Stage 3 is the communication test. Both these stages are mandatory in the essential test. Remember that the candidate who qualifies for stage 1 and stage 2 will only have the chance to appear for stage 3, that is the communication test. The candidate's performance in stage 3 will be used as a reference for the stage 4, that is the interview round. A candidate must remember that the aptitude test is always conducted at a proctored environment. That means you have no chance of googling a question and finding your answers from Google. Do not try to shift your tab. Accenture conducts exams on platforms like CoCubes and Mailbox. For your interview, the candidate must remember to stay confident while you answer. Prepare your resume, that is, update them. Don't say anything that you don't know. Be humble, and before leaving, make sure that you ask few questions to the interviewer. Here are some of the most common questions that the interviewer might ask you, and you must prepare them well in advance. Tell me something about yourself. Describe your strengths and weaknesses. Tell me something about your family. Elaborate about your extracurricular activities and why Accenture. The interviewer can ask you questions from your answers you gave. That is, based on your answer of this round, the interviewer might ask you more questions. So, prepare yourself for surprises. So guys, that's it for this video. We will be coming up with such content daily. I'm sure you liked it and I hope that this helped you understand how to crack a written and a verbal interview with Accenture. Kindly let us know in the comment section below what videos you want us to make and we'll be happy to make. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. We will be coming up with such content daily. Till then, start preparing as Cantilever Labs is passionate about building a platform for you to getting into your dream job. Also, don't forget to check out our Instagram and Discord channel as we keep updating them with tailored fit content just for you. Till then, all the best and thank you for watching.